Welcome to the 2013 Foothills Fire Holiday Party. This was quite a year. There were wildland deployments, engine crashes, local wildfires, flood deployments, and most importantly, a cat rescue.
About your experience with Fire One test and how you got the results. How did you feel about that?
How did I feel about my results?
Or getting the results?
Well, there's this really kind lady that works here named Julia Kalish.
Oh, yes.
And she happened to have called me while I was out at breakfast with my mother, saying that I needed to get to the station immediately with my gear. And in my mind, that means that something happened and I'm getting kicked off the department.
Oh, good.
So, told my mom I needed to leave. Left in the middle of lunch. Rallying through and called Dave Stakehard, who didn't help as well. Said Julia's tearing around town, all pissed off. No one passed.
Oh.
And finally, I got halfway up here and got a hold of Julia, and she's laughing, of course, having a ball. I'm almost crying. And she tells me that I passed.
Oh, very nice.
It was good.
That's a good way to hear.
It was.
Very good
way to
hear.
It was kind. It felt good to the soul.
Good. Thanks for sharing that.
Thank you.
This girl is on fire.
Thank you. another one bites the dust. Hey, hey, gonna get you too. Another one bites the dust.
Just on the Hogback, you know, if you look behind me, the roads here seem pretty good. Traffic is moving pretty fast. But as you get around the curve and up into the mountains, just about a mile and a half from here, things change dramatically. When we were up earlier in the day, we came across what turned out to be a much bigger accident than we initially thought. It was initially one car that wandered into the lane after slipping out. Then fire crews came and responded, and then another car that lost visibility and traction on the road hit that fire truck. Two people were taken to the hospital in that accident, we're told, with just minor injuries, and it closed eastbound I-70 down to one lane. It has been a major, massive mess. So as you get on I-70 in the foothills, traffic has been slow in both directions, and Colorado State Patrol says they could expect to see this through the night.
That's where a 62-year-old man hiking with his adult children fell 40 to 60 feet. It happened just before 1 o'clock this afternoon along a trail popular to climbers that is off Highway 6 near Tunnel 1 in Golden. And despite the efforts of five agencies, the hiker did not survive. Carolyn Tilley with Golden Fire says it took them about a half an hour to hike up to the victim's location. Tilley says not only did the official rescue teams work quickly and very efficiently, but several bystanders who witnessed the fall also helped. Sadly, the hiker's injuries were just too severe. Jefferson County investigators say the victim was transported to St. Anthony Central, where he was pronounced dead. They are now looking into what factors may have led to his fall in the first place. Okay. He appeared to have some gear with him, but it's unknown how much experience he had as a climber.
Message. We take a quick break from the entertainment to learn an important wildland term. The term is coolie. Repeat after me. Coolie, coolie, coolie. No, I am not making this up. Coolie.
Watch out, I'm coming in hot. That's right, 517 is coming in hot. Move it, I'm on fire.
Do you know that there's still a chance for you? There's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just own the night like the 4th of July. Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show them what you work. Make them go as you shoot.
Your heart will glow, and when it's time Cold and the cards all fold, and the saints we see are all made of gold. When your dreams all fail, and the wounds we heal are the worst of all, and the bloods run stale. I wanna hide the truth, I wanna shelter you, but with the beast inside, there's nowhere we can hide. No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come, this is my kingdom come. So they dug your grave, and the masquerade will come calling out at the mess you've made. Don't wanna let you down, but I am hellbound. Oh, this is all for you. Don't wanna hide the truth. No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom.